Good morning, everyone. We welcome you to today's 2020 Year 6 graduation. Can you please now join me in welcoming 6C, led by Mr. Chilton. Six NF, led by Mrs. Fryer. Six S, led by Mrs. Stiliano. Six SF, led by Mrs. Folds. And 6T, led by Mr. Tennant. Let's give our Year 6 students of 2020 one round of applause, please. I will now invite to the stage Sophia Markotis, one of our 2020 captains, as she will be hosting the event.
Good morning and welcome to our Year 6 graduation ceremony for 2020. My name is Sophia Markotis and I am one of the 2020 school captains. On behalf of all Year 6 students, we welcome you to this morning. Roman will now offer the acknowledgement to country.
We acknowledge the Jagera, Yagera and Ngarrigal people, the Aboriginal owners of the land on which this assembly is taking place. We pay our respects to the elders, past, present, and emerging, and thank them for their custodianship of this land. We recognize the connection to country and their role in caring for and maintaining country over thousands of years. May the strength and wisdom be with us today. We will now sing the national anthem. Please stand.
Oh,
Thank you. And please take your seat.
Thank you, Roman. Can I welcome our special guests who are joining us today? Our students' families and friends, Ms. Penny Couch, Head of School Primary, Mr. Brendan Barlow, Head of School Secondary, and Mr. Pat Murphy, Executive Principal. Thank you all for joining us today. Please welcome Mr. Murphy and Mrs. Couch to the stage to address the students and families. They will remain on the stage to hand out certificates and congratulate our students.
Thank you. We would like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land in which we meet, the Yagara people, and pay our respects to the elders past, present, and emerging. Parents, staff, and Year 6 graduates of 2020, on behalf of Woodcrest State College, can I say how delighted I am today that we're able to hold this graduation event. I want to thank our team of staff who have put this event together and were flexible all the way through to keep pace with the ever-changing COVID regulations. On behalf of the school community, can I congratulate the 126 students you see here today on graduating from Year 6. This is a significant milestone in your development that each of you should be incredibly proud of. Today is a special occasion where we celebrate the closing of a massive chapter in your lives. It also signals that each of you is ready for the next chapter in your life, high school. With the vast majority of students moving to Woodcrest Secondary College, I'd like to welcome you on behalf of the Woodcrest Secondary School staff and express how delighted we are that all of you have graduated to our high school and continue your educational journey at Woodcrest. To the students leaving Woodcrest next Wednesday to attend other schools, I wish you every success and happiness at your new school. I hope you look back favourably on your time in primary school at Woodcrest and recognise the learnings and the friendship that will help shape the next part of your life. If things don't work out, however, just remember we'd be delighted to welcome you back here at Woodcrest into the future on behalf of our community. For many families, today marks your final formal interaction with the college. On behalf of the school community, can I acknowledge and thank you all for your support for the college over the years you've been part of this school community. To the graduating students, congratulations again on behalf of Woodcrest School community on achieving this milestone. I know you're well prepared to make a great contribution to our high school or the other high schools you'll attend. Woodcrest College will consider ourselves very privileged to welcome the high number of today's graduating students. Congratulations and good luck.
Good morning to our Year 6 students, families and special guests. I'd also like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land of which we meet today and pay my respects to elders past, present and emerging. Before I begin addressing the students, I would like to acknowledge the parents and carers in attendance today and those who could not make it. As a school community, we thank you for supporting your child through the first stage of their schooling and for always being there for your child. Graduates, you should know that your parents are very proud of you today. They have high hopes for you and they believe in you, and you are making them proud by showing what you can do. Today, we thank them for supporting you because as much as this is your achievement, this is also the achievement of the people who care about you. They want you to be your best and to live up to your potential. Also, I'd like to thank my leadership team and all the wonderful teachers and support staff who have helped our students over the past 7 years to get to where they are today. It's a special kind of person who chooses to work every day to make children's lives better. Woodcrest has a team of dedicated, passionate, and outstanding teachers who also want you to be your best and live up to your potential. Now, to our graduating Year 6 student body of 2020. Today is one of those great occasions when we get to celebrate your achievements, perseverance, and successes. Congratulations on reaching this stage of your schooling. After starting prep, finishing primary school is the next significant milestone of what I hope will be many in your educational journey. Graduations can be seen as a coming of age, an official way to recognise when a person steps into the next stage of life. And students, you are stepping into a new stage. Yes, it's been a very challenging year for all of us. One thing we've learned this year is the future is always going to be uncertain. However, it is our response to this uncertainty that shapes the way forward. Two very important attributes that have helped us all in response to this year's challenges has been our ability to adapt and be gracious. Life is simply not always going to adhere to our expectations. So developing the ability to adapt positively is truly a skill that we all must master at some point. We have had to find the positive and be creative in our approach to just about everything this year. While uncomfortable at first, we have found great joy in finding new ways to accomplish things we want to and need to. When something is constantly available to us, it is natural to begin to take it for granted. We learn to expect that it will always be there, and by no fault, we simply rely on that fact. But the truth is, we are not guaranteed or entitled to anything in this life. The systems that work for us are dependent on other people being healthy and in a position to do their job. This makes it all the more important for us to consider ways we can help each other and be good stewards of the resources we are afforded. Graduates, my challenge for you as you enter the next phase of your learning, as you construct meaning in your life through your interactions and learning experiences, is to be open, adaptable, and gracious to the possibilities and opportunities that present, and make choices that not only enhance your outcomes, but also allow others to shine or at least sparkle. Try to be the best that you can be. Work hard at what you do and be adaptable to overcoming those obstacles. Be thankful when you don't know something because it gives you that opportunity to learn. Use your mistakes as learning tools. They teach you a valuable lesson. Appreciate the beauty around you and enjoy the people you love. I wish all of you my personal best for your bright futures. Remember everything you have learnt and that has been instilled in you from your time at Woodcrest State College. We are very proud of you.
Thank you, Mr. Murphy and Ms. Couch. Can I invite Mr. Chilton and his class 6C to the stage?
Good morning. Could I please invite Tennille Bickley? Zion Bolton. Sophie Bowles. Colby Brown. Savannah Cubis. Amity Sky Evans. Cameron Farrington. Thomas Johnson, unfortunately he couldn't be here today. Costin Jones. Chloe Kirkham. Leonidas Mananu. Miliana Masinawa. Cassius Massey. Lincoln Mastromonaco. Jesse Mischewski. Emilio Marino. Cody Lee Mott. Mia Pocock. Arthur Pierce Ponting. Gabriella Randall. Sienna Lee Rushworth. Elijah Scanlon. Tyler Strid. Amber Toth. Ross Vunipola. Kobe Woodford. And Noah Woods. Please join me in congratulating the class of 6C. I'll now invite Nicole Fryer to introduce 6NF.
Riley Alwood. Azaria Cook. Holly Cubis. Zaina Goyer. Zaina Goyer. Thomas Goodwin. Crystal Guzman. Camerini Isako. Theodora Carissimasi. Alase Lakolittle. Kevin Moore. Alfonso Mananu. Cooper McGregor. Davina Lee Newson Sialunga. James Patterson. Unfortunately, James couldn't be here today. Emery Pittman. Medina Pollock. Ryan Reynolds. Trinity Rowe. Tara Sedefano. Yeah. Rhiannon Sky Title. Yeah. Hurston R. Wong. Katie Tomai. Alyssa Thompson. Lily Tuilau. Isaac Van Buren. Cohen Wiley Beck. And Laquan William Shortley. Yeah! Please join me in congratulating 6NF. I would like to invite Helena Stiliano and 6S to the stage.
Kimberly Alange Lua. Mishna Amosa. Usaina Altu. Tyler Burnett. Heidi Carlson. Maya Ganesh. Cooper Hoskin. Caden Jones, who unfortunately couldn't be here today. Jono Lemuelu. Nevaeh Lester. Levi Lewis. Annabelle Lostro. Sarita McCoy. Kira McFarlane. Toby Nuttall. Kira O'Kane. Kaysen Old. Bailey Pierce. Laura Surveyor. Yeah! Zahara Shamim. Yeah! Maria Silva Souza. Daisy to allow. Tyson Varka. Carlos Wani. Gabrielle Whittle. And Illyria Woodward. Please join with me in congratulating success. I would like to now invite Charnel Folds and 6SF to the stage.
Pocahontas Elder. Matthew Bound. Roman Brown. Harrison Drury. Jaden Ilks. Simon George. Isabella Grace. Cohen Graham. As is Guy. Declan Harvey. Hayden Herman. Brianna King. Sophia Markotsis. Abby Moore. Billy O'Rourke. Jaden Perrin. Solomon Sayuli. Zachary Sims. AJ Singh. Rylan Smith. Isabel Talbot Rigney. Jaden Vasudevan. Douglas Weaver. Shanika White. Kaylin Woods. I'd like you to join me in congratulating SuccessX. I would now like to invite Ian Tennant and 6T to the stage.
Jayla Carr. Jacoby Cox. Eddie Doherty. Jitesh Gautama. Nombre Guyer. Jack Humphreys. Crystal Jammers, who is next, couldn't make it today, so I'd like to welcome Alizé Coco to the stage. Cadell Kirk. Kahu Dangi Kitto. Kyan Kohler. Holly Leopai. D'Angelo Lee. Tyler Padley Nine. Jasmine Randall unfortunately couldn't make it today either. Jade Rigor Ben. Riley Roberts. Sienna Samuels. And Noah Smith. Yeah! I'd now just like you to join me in congratulating the graduates of 6T 2020.
Thank you, Mr. Murphy and Ms. Couch. Good morning, students, teachers, and parents. My name is Roman Brown, and welcome to this year's graduation ceremony. You know, a person once spoke, instructions ends in the school, but education ends only with life. I believe I speak for all my fellow classmates when I say that the year of 2020 has been a very challenging one for us all. It has, however, also been a chance for us to appreciate and be grateful for what we have. Throughout the year, many obstacles and challenges have been thrown our way due to COVID-19. Challenges such as online learning, border closes, restrictions, and much, much more. Through it all, everyone has stayed strong, pulled through, and done their very best. Together, we have become stronger. It is so rewarding to know that we all will come out the other end of this dark and difficult tunnel stronger and more resilient than ever. Each and every one of us graduating on this wonderful day should be so proud of what we have achieved. It is an absolute honor to be moving on to high school and to be present here knowing that we have done our utmost best. We all have been working hard to improve on the skills we learned from prep and take through to year 12. The knowledge, strength, and power that we all possess blossoms and continues to grow with the guidance of those surrounding us. We thank all the students for doing their best during this year with the COVID-19 interruptions, and also to the teachers for their patience and encouragement to help us be the best. We all feel blessed and grateful to have such amazing teachers, principals, and staff who guide us and also encourage us to do our best and achieve our goals. We are so grateful for our time here at Woodcrest State College, and as we grow, we will continue to put our best foot forward academically. We would also like to thank all of the parents and caregivers for encouraging us to attend school to help us prepare for the difficult challenges and exciting experiences ahead. Thank you all for coming to this year's graduation ceremony. As you cherish your fruits of hard work, I hope success will follow you along the way. Congratulations, and I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I shall now pass over to Mr. Fields, who will close the ceremony.
Thank you, Roman. Very well said. Can I thank our captains for running this event? Can I thank our students and wish them all the best? Can I thank our family and friends for coming out today and joining us? Can I thank everyone who has helped out in organising this event? And can I thank our special guests? Year sixes, this will be the last official event that you will be completing in this hall. So I will be asking you one last time to stand quietly. Grade sixes, please stand quietly. Join us in congratulating 6C, led by Mr. Chilton. Let's congratulate 6NF, led by Mrs. Fryer. Let's congratulate 6S, led by Ms. Stiliano. Let's congratulate 6SF, Mrs. Folds' class. And lastly, 6T, who will be followed by Mr. Tennant and Ms. Sumner, our inclusion teacher. One last round of applause for everyone, please. Thank you.